We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're taking a look at this Canon MX700. The problem we've been having is whenever we're making copies or scans, we're getting lines or blemishes on the pages. So that's going to indicate that there's something dirty on the scanner glass. So the first thing we're going to want to do is open up and look at the scanner glass itself. If you notice, there's actually two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face-down copies, and there's a small strip of glass on the left side of the printer. And what that's for is actually whenever you're making copies or scans and you're using this top document feeder, all that scanning gets done on that small piece of glass on the left side of the printer. So if you've been getting blemishes and lines, it's going to indicate there's something dirty, like I said, so we're going to show you how to clean that. So it's a really simple process. What you want to have is a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have something like glass cleaner available, you can use something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your glass cleaner directly to your cloth. You never want to apply your glass cleaner directly to the glass on the printer, otherwise you risk you take a possible risk of getting the glass cleaner seep underneath the glass, and then you're going to cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your glass cleaner directly to the cloth. Once you do that, we're just going to go ahead and clean off the glass, give it a good wipe down, making sure to get off any ink, whiteout, tape, fingerprints, dust, things like that. So we're going to go ahead and clean both pieces of glass while we're here. And there's going to be some parts, sometimes they're going to be a little bit more stubborn than others. You have to go over a couple times to get everything off. So just give it a good wipe down until you're happy with the way it looks. Just make sure it's all dry. Once you finish wiping it down, just kind of give it a good visual inspection. Make sure you don't see anything still remaining on the glass. If you do, just go ahead and go back over it and make sure you get that as clean as you can. Now, once you're happy with the way everything looks, I would recommend doing a couple extra test copies or test scans using both methods, both the face-down copying on the flatbed scanner and a couple scans you are using the top document feeder, just to make sure you're happy with the results from both. If you're getting lines or blemishes either way, that means there's still just a little bit of something on that scanner glass. Go ahead and repeat that process one more time. Just go ahead and go back over that glass. There's probably something on it that's a little hard to see. Other than that, you should be good to go. Back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.